हेलो वेलकम अगेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग सम क्वेश्चंस ऑफ थ्योरी ऑफ मशीन। द टॉपिक इज वाइब्रेशन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 15 इज डिटरमाइन द नेचुरल फ्रीक्वेंसी ऑफ ए सिंपल पेंडुलम टेकिंग द मास ऑफ रोड MR इनटू कंसीडरेशन व्हेन ए मास M इज प्लेस एट N। सो दिस इज सिंपल पेंडुलम, मास ऑफ पेंडुलम इज MR, M इज मास प्लेस एट N एट वन एंड, L इज द लेंथ ऑफ पेंडुलम। ऑप्शंस आर ऑप्शन ए ओमेगा एन इज इक्वल टू रूट जी ब्रैकेट एम प्लस एम आर बाय टू डिवाइडेड बाय एल ब्रैकेट एम प्लस एम आर बाय थ्री। ऑप्शन बी ओमेगा एन इज इक्वल टू ब्रैकेट इज इक्वल टू रूट जी ब्रैकेट एम प्लस एम आर बाय थ्री ब्रैकेट क्लोज डिवाइडेड बाय एल एम प्लस एम आर बाय टू ब्रैकेट क्लोज। ऑप्शन सी ओमेगा एन इज इक्वल टू रूट जी ब्रैकेट एम बाय टू प्लस एम आर ब्रैकेट क्लोज डिवाइड बाई एल ब्रैकेट एम बाई थ्री प्लस एम आर ब्रैकेट क्लोज। ओमेगा डी सॉरी डी इज इक्वल टू ऑप्शन डी इज ओमेगा इज इक्वल टू रूट जी ब्रैकेट एम बाई थ्री प्लस एम आर ब्रैकेट क्लोज डिवाइड बाई एल ब्रैकेट एम बाई टू प्लस एम आर ब्रैकेट क्लोज। सो दिस इज योर रोड ऑफ मास एम आर एंड मास ऑफ एम इज प्लेस एट द एंड। So when it is displaced by an angle theta, so this will be the line of action of weight of the road, MR by G, MR into G, okay, and this will be the line of action of the weight that is placed at the, that is M by G. So as the road of the, as the road is uniform, so this MR, this center of gravity will be at the midpoint of the midpoint, so this will be your L by 2. And so if it is theta, so this will be your L by 2 sine theta, okay, and because this is angle is 90 degrees. And this angle as whole length is L, so this will be your L sine theta. So when it is displaced, the various forces and torques acting are MR by G, MRG, that is weight of road, MG, weight placed at the end, and inertia for equilibrium, we will assume inertia torque, okay. The system will be in equilibrium when we apply inertia force is inertia torque. Inertia torque is always acting in a direction opposite to displacement of road, okay, so that will be I theta, that will be in direction I theta. So now taking moment about this about point O, so that will be I theta double dot, okay, plus mg into L sin theta clockwise, this is clockwise, and mrg L2 L by 2 sin theta, that is also clockwise, so that moment should be equal to 0. So that will be I theta double dot plus MGL sin theta plus MRGL by 2 sin theta is equal to 0. Okay, so that is the moment about O. Now we have to determine the moment of inertia. The moment of inertia will be due to two ways. One due to the mass of the road and other due to the weight placed at the or mass placed at the end of the road. So due to mass placed at the end of the road, it will be simply m into l square, okay, because this is a point mass and the distance between the hinge point and the point mass is m, so this is your m l square. So due to this mass, it will be m l square. And now this mr is uniformly distributed and it is acting at the midpoint of the uniform distributed, and so for the uniform road the moment of inertia about one of its end is given by mr l square by 3. So l is length of road, mr is mass of road, so it will be mr l square by 3. So total moment of inertia will be ml square plus mr l square by 3 and into theta double dot. So this will be plus mg l theta, and this will be mr g l by 2 theta by 2, okay, because we are assuming that the angle theta is very small, so sin theta can be taken as theta. So if we take this sin theta as theta, so this will be mgl theta and this will be mgl by 2 theta. Okay, now we can take common as gl, okay, so it will be m plus mr by 2 theta, and this will be m plus mr by 3 l square theta double dot. So this is theta double dot plus g by further we can make some modification theta double dot will be sorry it will be theta double dot plus g by l m plus mr by 2 divided by m plus mr by 3 theta is equal to 0. So now the frequency coefficient of theta divided by coefficient of theta double dot root. So coefficient of theta is your g by l m plus mr by 2 divided by m plus mr by 3, and coefficient of theta is theta double dot is 1. So answer is this. Okay, so answer is your option A, root g bracket m plus mr by 2 divided by l bracket m plus mr by 3 bracket root. Okay.